Let's begin with the second derivative of carboxylic acid, that is acid anhydride, RCOOCOR. These are acid anhydride. From its name, it is understood that it is an anhydride of acid. That means when water molecule is removed from two carboxylic acids, here you can see two acetic acid molecules are here, and when water molecule is removed between two acetic acid, we get this structure, that is CH3COOCOCH3. This is known as, this functional group is known as anhydride functional group, and the anhydride which is formed here, it is a ethanoic anhydride. Some more example for the preparation of acid anhydrides are given here. When water molecule is removed from two carboxylic acid, these two carboxylic group, they may be from same acid or from the different acids. Here in this example, in succinic acid, water molecule is removed from same molecule of carboxylic acid which has two carboxylic group, and here we get succinic anhydride. Here also, two molecules of COOH group ortho to each other. When water molecule is removed from this, we get phthalic anhydride. Similarly, some more examples are mentioned here. When water molecule is removed from carboxylic group, two carboxylic group, anhydrides are formed. Now, some of the reactions of carboxylic acids are mentioned here. Acid anhydride on hydrolysis form carboxylic acids. Acid anhydride on hydrolysis use two molecules of carboxylic acids, while acid anhydride on reaction with or on heating with alcohol form one molecule of ester and one molecule of carboxylic acid. When acid anhydride reacts with primary amines or ammonia, simply ammonia, there is a formation of amides, and on reduction, acid anhydride gives two molecules of alcohol. Of these, these are some of the reactions of acid anhydrides. These reactions we will discuss in some or other carboxylic acid derivative. Next is ester. Esters, these are the other type of carboxylic acid derivative with functional group COO. RCOOR is known as esters. Esters are usually prepared by the reactions of alcohols or phenols with acids, acid chlorides, or acid anhydrides. When alcohol reacts with carboxylic acid or acid chloride or acid anhydride, there is a formation of ester. First, with acid, see here, acids when heated with alcohol in presence of some of the dehydrating agent like concentrated H2SO4 or concentrated dry HCl, here OH of acid group and hydrogen of alcohol is removed as a water molecule, while this alkoxy group like O, CH2, 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 CH3 is attached to the acyl group and there is a formation of ester. Ethyl acetate is formed. Here see, when ethanol reacts with acetic acid in presence of one of the dehydrating agent like concentrated H2SO4, again here hydrogen from alcohol and OH of acid is removed as a water molecule and ethanol and acetic acid are condensed to form ethyl acetate ester. When acyl chloride CH3COCl again when they react with alcohol, same chlorine and hydrogen, these are removed as HCl, while acyl chloride and alcohol get condensed to form ester CH3COOCH2CH3. Now, reactions of ester. One of the most important reaction of ester is its hydrolysis. Hydrolysis of ester is of two types, that is acid hydrolysis or base hydrolysis, alkali hydrolysis. See here, ester on hydrolysis. Ester on hydrolysis, hydrolysis addition of water molecule. In presence of acid, it gives one molecule of carboxylic acid and one molecule of alcohol. Take the example of this ester, ethyl benzoate, CH3CH2, this is CH3CH2OCO and benzene ring. When it is hydrolyzed in presence of acid, here the molecule break down like this. Any bond you can break here and now add the water molecule. Hydrogen will go here and OH will go here. We will get benzoic acid and one molecule of CH3CH2OH, that is ethanol. So, esters on acid hydrolysis gives one molecule of benzoic acid and one molecule of ethanol. Ester can undergo hydrolysis even in presence of aqueous bases. But here, instead of carboxylic acid, a carboxylic salt and alcohol molecule is formed. RCOOR, this is ester. When it is hydrolyzed with alkali, here simply you can show it like this, this bond break, and NaOH, H goes here, and ONA of NaOH goes here. So what we will get? RCOONA plus ROH. Ethyl benzoate on hydrolysis in presence of aqueous alkali. Here will give sodium benzoate, that is benzene COONA plus C2H5OH इथाइल अल्कोहल।